no lighted material when we start the show because they'll turn on the house lights. And we've been here a long time setting up the show, and we don't want to interfere with tonight with the house lights. It ruins the lights, so please, no lighted matches, and there's no smoking on the floor. So please think about the others around you. And for those people who maybe don't have a seat that they want, there are some good seats behind the stage, because when the house lights go down, you're able to see through. So do those few things for us, and we'll have a nice long show. Thanks.
Of Led Zeppelin.
Been a long time, a long time. Lonely, lonely. coming soon. You're gonna reach 16. Playing the lady of a skinny line. Yeah. Do you know my name? Do I live in the same? Just about. Baby, from the teenage dream, from the
have a good evening.
Good evening.
Well, we went across the border. It was all right, but it's much better back here. And that's no lie. That's the truth. What we intend to do tonight is to relieve our physical pent-upness on stage, and then to relieve it later on after the gig elsewhere. Now the thing is, what we intend to do is to try and give you a cross-section of what we've been trying to produce and write over the last 6.5 years. As you know, the material varies greatly, and so you will appreciate that we take it from one extreme to the other. And what better way to start than to gaze out onto the horizon and see what tomorrow may bring. I need maybe more than enough. Oh, darling, 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 walk a while with me. Oh, you got so much, but I need so much. I have to have so much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, you probably heard that one before, yeah? There's one demand that I'd like to make, apart from that you enjoy what we're doing, and that is that you don't sway around too much at the front because somebody might get hurt, okay? I've seen it happen and it's very gory. In England we have soccer matches where the same sort of thing happens. Only the soccer is terrific. Right, now, it came to pass that after 18 months of sitting down on our backsides, forming Swan Song Records and messing around generally, we finally managed to put a record into the shops, Physical Graffiti, which you might be... Once again, a lot of variations in music, and we intend to give you... We intend to give you some of that tonight, if we've got any left.
so I can die easy. Well, well, well. Ooh, somebody make me die. Well, well, so I can die easy. Jesus, got to make out. Thank you. put your hands together. Oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, hear me Jesus. Oh my G, 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 oh my G, 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 oh my G, 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 Jesus, my Jesus.
Thank you very much. That was taken from we were inspired, should we say, from something that came from an old work song long time ago, before they started putting music down on pieces of paper in the south of the North American states. This song has a different story altogether, this next one. It relates to our travels and our voyages and experiences with all kinds of people in all kinds of situations. We always find that we end up having a very nice time after the initial confrontation. Whatever language, whatever creed, whatever guitar, whatever road manager. Did I tell you about Raymond? Poor Raymond's working with us with a broken leg. Raymond Thomas from Scotland with a broken leg. A broken leg! Poor Raymond. Anyway, so what I was saying, the song remains the same.
Woo! Clear to all from time.
Talk to me, somebody, somebody.
It is the summer of my smiles. It should be the summer of everybody's smiles, right? Even our friend here who plays the mellotron, John Paul Jones on mellotron. John Paul Jones. Mellotron is a very easy way of carrying around a 36-piece orchestra. With the aid of tapes and good evening. John Paul Jones is a very easy way of being an orchestra. And to prove this, he's going to play in the standard Middle Asian Eastern style of violin playing on this next piece. We'd like to dedicate this to everybody who we've met in Seattle this time, who's been a groove and a gas. And we didn't really meet enough people either. At least of the right gender. This is called Kashmir.
Down.
Ooh, through Kashmir.
Is this an Elvis Presley show or what?
Hi, everybody.
That last song holds great significance for us, really, because Kashmir is a place we haven't been yet. So if we can write a song about it before we get there, what happens when we get there? A song now of another journey, a journey with more somber intonations, I think. This features once again the nimble fingers of John Paul Jones.
You got it together, Bunza.
This is a song about a journey where there can be no quarter.
They hold the corner.
John Paul Jones, grand piano. We met a guy, another Englishman in New York, who seemed, who various members of the rock and roll hierarchy have decided to call the incredible shrinking man. Mr. David Bowie, wherever you are, I've got your hat. Now, as I said to you before, we didn't do any gigs for 18 months. We all sat at home and ate chocolates and watched the TV and tried to see what it was like to be straight. Didn't work. And since then, we've embarked on this tour of the United States, which has been fantastic, really good. We found out that everything we thought we could do before, we can do better now. You see, but unfortunately, music-wise, if we were to try and prove that every night, we should be under doctor's orders constantly and would have no time for anything else but music. And you must have other interests when you're on the road, right? You understand that? Anyway, there's one song that we've done twice in, I suppose, since we got ripped off for all that bread in New York ages ago. Because we really dig playing here, and for no other reason, we're going to do it again now. I don't think anybody else in the band knows about it yet. Just a little bit of change in. Sorry about that, John. And this, you see, right on the spot, it could be Louis Louai, but instead it's a thing from the third album that, Since I've Been Loving You. I ain't never gonna lose.
listen. Now listen to me. Do you remember, Mama, when I knocked upon your door? You had the nerve to tell me you didn't want me no more. Over my front door, I hear my back door slam.
Well, nobody expected that, least of all us. That's what it's all about.
Nice enough, lads. I got a cobra snake for a necktie.
A lot of distinguished people in the wings tonight. And Mr. Peter Grant, known as Panama Pete to the Seattle police. Panama Pete. Peter Grant. Sorry, Petey, he didn't go down too well. We got a friend called Lou whose birthday it is today. Lou, happy birthday, Lou. Got a guy who plays the drums, who kicks the shit out of everybody when he's drunk, John Bonham. Yeah. And we got a song from Physical Graffiti to make your toes curl up. It's a song related to the motions of a motor car, which really is all about ladies like you, my dear. It's called Trampled Underfoot. And long may we trample.
Oh,
with just a little bit of Gallows Pole thrown in. I think this concert has the right vibes for a good time, yeah? No pretense, everything is just straight on the level. It's really nice, really feels good. Our wishes and heartfelt sorrow go out to Benji Lefebvre, who's suffering from a social disease at the moment. Poor Benji. Don't forget to pop into the clinic in California. Panama Pete's still in the wings and we're still here. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you John Bonham, Moby Dick! We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. John Bonham, Moby Dick, Moby Dick. Tonight on the Johnny Carson Show, well, that was too much. Is everybody enjoying themselves? Mr. Page is having a fit. There's a little bit of a discrepancy about a guitar and a man who's being held by the police and all sorts of things. Quite a story going on behind the scenes. I think we'll dedicate this to the innocent party, whoever and wherever he may be in this giant intrigue that goes on as we try and maintain law and order in society. Without, not us, but everybody, you know, it's a communal effort. Right, this is something that we should dedicate to the difference and the balances between law and order and where they start crossing each other's lines.
too much of a... Come on. Show me the way. I want to make love to you, little girl.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Master guitarist Jimmy Page.
We shall keep you less than a moment.
Well, a couple of years ago when we were here, you remember the Kingsmen? That's the trouble with you. You American people, you have all this great musical heritage. Well, that was the Kingsmen, right? And they came from Seattle. Now, I want you to try and remember that. When we go to New Orleans, nobody's heard of Ernie Kado or Aaron Neville or Benny Spellman. And all these people came from New Orleans. So you really must brush up. But there's one character that you know came from Seattle who I didn't really know that well, but we'd like to dedicate this piece of music to the amount of work that Jimi Hendrix gave. And the amount of inspiration that he gave everybody in the business, everybody in the whole rock and roll world.
And my spirit is crying for leaving.
my thoughts I have seen rings of smoke through the trees and the voices of those who stand looking. It's whispered that soon, if we all come true, that the piper will lead us to reason. And a new day will dawn for those who stand on, and the forests will echo with laughter. Everybody remembers laughter.
Don't it make you warmer? to heaven.
Seattle, you've been great. Thank you very much. We've really enjoyed ourselves. Thanks a lot. Good night. Hang on a minute, there's something to be said here.
New space by F2, I see.
We'll be right back. Seattle! Thank you very much indeed.
Do you believe it? I need to make love. Do you believe it? We'll be right back. leaving the stage now. John Paul Jones, June Page, and a red rose.